When it comes to Fresno State, its president, Joseph Castro, likes to say, go bold. And the university is having some very bold moments.
In tonight's Education Matters, Juanita Stevenson joins us with how Fresno State's popularity is causing some growing pains. Juanita?
Well, Fresno State has become the university of choice for students in the Central Valley. Unfortunately, not all that want to attend will be admitted. During his spring assembly, President Castro talked about how the university is addressing its growth. Fresno State is a source of pride for the Valley. The institution has come in near the top of national rankings, and students want to come here.
It is undoubtedly true that Fresno State is on a bold trajectory upward.
At the recent spring assembly, President Joseph Castro addressed faculty and staff, telling them the university is on a positive track as it heads into the next decade, hiring more tenure-track faculty, announcing new degree programs, new construction.
The positive part of where we're at right now is we've seen increased interest and demand, and I love that.
More students want to come to Fresno State. Many classes are already impacted. The university just doesn't have the funding to admit all of them.
We had to deny about 5,000 students who met all the requirements, who in the past we would have admitted, but because of funding, we can't.
Castro says the new state budget does have funding allowing for an additional 400 students, but that's not near enough. The university's South Valley campus is providing opportunities for many students.
This is access, and we're going to grow. We're looking to add more undergraduate degrees. We're looking to add more graduate degrees.
Fresno State's Visalia campus is providing students living in Tulare, Lemoore, Porterville, even Kern County, the opportunity to get their degree without traveling to Fresno.
We now have four of those degrees that they can totally complete here without having to step on the main campus, except maybe to attend the graduations.
Many of the students are like Sheena Fresino. She attended the nearby College of Sequoias and transferred to the Fresno State Visalia campus. She's working on a BA degree to become a teacher.
It means a lot to me to live in Lemoore and to be able to attend school in Visalia because it's very convenient. I can travel down the 198 and get there pretty quickly and get my classes done.
300 to 400 students attend the Visalia campus. Dean Luz Gonzalez says Dr. Castro has invested in the technology needed for distance learning.
There's just a number of ways with the technology that we now have where we can have students here at the Visalia campus using our internet, using our computers, and communicating or taking a course from the main campus.
Visalia is an important option for students because it offers degrees that are in high demand, such as teaching, business administration, and soon a BS degree in nursing.
There's a large percentage of students that we're capturing by providing these programs here in across the street from College of the Sequoias.
Now, Fresno State has also developed a new online degree completion program for former Fresno State students who want to complete their degrees, and it's on online.
That's fantastic, giving more options.
Yeah,
right, giving more people that opportunity.
Wherever you're at.
Yes.
Wherever you're at, we're going to go out there, we're going to reach out, we're going to find you and bring you in.
Yeah, a lot of outreach.
Good.
That's great. Wanting to think.